Originally, when the campus was built, Andrew Carnegie's mother said, if you're going to build a school for men, you better build a school for women. So he started the Margaret Morrison Carnegie College, a vocational school for women. Margaret Morrison Carnegie Hall, this beautiful building right behind me, is now home to the first 3 years of our 5-year architecture program, as well as the School of Design. Another interesting aspect about this building is that it houses the Intelligent Workplace. The Intelligent Workplace is a living laboratory where they are continually adapting the spaces as needed in order to create a better standard of living in the workplace.